The word ultra is a comparative term. It's superlative. It describes an approach to design, an expectation of performance. Calamus 1 is our personal reaction to the crowded e-bike market. It's a new class of e-bikes. We like many different things from different bikes from across the globe. We just couldn't find one that combined the right features with the right overarching vision. And of course, the right price. So, we set out to build our own. And the result was the Ultra Bike. When we see the Ultra Bike in real world trials, it's hard to believe that only 20 months ago, these were strokes on an artboard. Back then, we asked ourselves, why can't bikes have car-like DNA? Mother Nature has so many beautiful things to offer, and we've taken our inspiration from it. A lot of the sleek body lines and muscular contours of the Calamus Ultra Bike are inspired from the anatomy of a panther. Today, the Ultra Bike we see has seen over 200 design improvements. We've grown to 5 times the team we used to be. The manufacturing partners we've contracted are some of the best in the world, and the positive feedback from field testing keeps rolling in.
First impression about Ultra Bike is that it looks more sleeker and much more sophisticated than the other bikes.
It's well balanced and it's quite fast. Definitely feels more agile than my current e-bike.
It's got the latest tech. It's clearly more advanced than anything I've ever seen.
Quite convenient to have the navigation integrated, and the quick charge too is pretty cool. Looks like no one can steal the Ultra Bike. Even if they try, it's good for cities.
We now need your support to make our dream a reality and bring the Ultra Bike to the market. Let's shape the future of personal transport together. Back us on Indiegogo.